The tune you're going to hear next was played on this harp. I call it a 26-string pine harp, easily made from pine shelving.